Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video with me, Mercer Gaming. Today, we're going to be doing a death battle with War of the Worlds Tripods, as you all know, versus the Terminators. We're going to start off with the T-600, move our way up to the T-800, then the 850, then 888, 900s. Actually, you know what? We're going to start with the T-1 and work our way through the 100s. Right. T-1 versus... You know what? Let's do one tripod. T-1 versus one tripod. T1, you can't be down there. T1. Okay, we will not be using T1. We're going to go straight to the T8. Please even... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah, The T-500s don't do much. Four T-800s versus one tripod. So far, so good. Oh yeah, somehow these tripods, Terminators managed to take a lot more damage than the usual ones. Whereas the tripod appears to be having a fucking spaz attack. Jesus, they are using a lot of rounds of ammunition. It's weird, because obviously they're hitting there, but they're still managing to get past. Oh. I got myself killed, bugger! I can't see the fight, no! I wonder what happens if I push one of these guys forward. Oh god, it took him! Oh, he's still firing, though. It didn't kill him! What the hell? Oh, it killed him. Apparently they can kill each other. So far, the gun has done no damage, I don't believe. Oh, Lord. Right, will it kill this one? Oh, God, it took him back in. Okay, I feel like it's going to be an infinite war if we don't stop this. So, we're going to throw that guy into there. Going to throw that guy into there as well. Oh, they're not dying. Oh, they are dying. Right then. We are going to do four T-800s versus one tripod. Oh, they are running backwards. At least these ones know how to retreat. Don't look at me, I ain't doing anything. Oh, it killed a T-800. Come on, T-800s. I really should be more careful. Oh! These are T-850s, I do believe. That's actually terrifying. Right, versus two tripods. Oh god, that one appeared to have jumped. They're going down faster. This is not looking good for the tripods. They may have finally met their match. Yeah, they have legit just met their match. Tripods versus T-888. There'll be three tripods this time. Okay, so far we have no wounded on either side. I'm really hoping the tripods come back out and we'll win with this one, because honestly, we cannot have any more losses. Like, oh wait, oh no, there goes our first tripod. Jesus. Wait, I think we might have lost a tripod. Oh no, I put a spawn in 3T888. AAA. So far, the war looks like it's going good for the Terminators. This must look insane from behind a building. Not gonna lie, that actually looks sick. That looks sick. Oh! The T-900. Three T-900s versus... Actually, we're going to do one T-900 versus three tripods. Okay, so far, so good. Right, let's actually have another look now. I wonder. Huh. That makes for a great thumbnail. Jesus Christ. They're not destroying it. I believe we're going to have to call this a decisive victory for the Terminators again, because there's no way this really isn't.
The only way these guys really have a chance to win.
No way. It didn't. Okay, apparently it did. We might still have a. We might still have a win for the tripod side. We still don't know.
Could be a decisive victory.
We have no idea yet. Let's pray for a decisive... Oh, God. Let's play for a decisive victory on the part of the tripod. But so far, it's not looking good for the tripod, let's be honest. Oh, and... it would appear... T-901? Okay. Oh, no hope. No hope now. I'm holding out no hope. They're probably going to win this. I mean, honestly, like, this is stupid. Like, we're going to let these guys finish off the fight and then we're going to move on to the bigger Terminators. But so far, this looks like another win for the Terminators. What the hell's that? Fuck. No, they've killed another one. What is this? Well, at least this tripod appears. Literally as I said it. Tank versus one tripod. We finally had a victory. Right. HK tank versus tripod. Okay. So, it cannot kill something with two legs, but with tracks, it completely destroys. Let's try one tripod versus all of them. That's one HK tank down. Are they really only going to shoot a couple of times and then that's it? Apparently, yes. Right, well, give me a second. And I will be back with you guys. We're going to do something different. Right, hello, welcome back. After that atrocious death battle, I don't know what I'm going to call the video now, to be honest. We are going to fight the tripods ourselves. So, we have set up our base of operations. We have terminators. We have tripods all the way down the street. We are going to fight them ourselves. Right, wish us luck. Okay, they are firing at us from all sides. Jesus! No! Get out there, men! Oh, I need something better. These guns aren't working. Okay, we have a weapon now. Oh, fucking hell! Oh my god, they're starting to kill civilians. Oh my lord, this is not gonna go well. Right, new plan. Yes. Turns the corner to that. Well, that hurt. Please kill some of them. Only kills two. Target acquired. Okay, this is some damn bullshit. Fuck off, do ya? I'm fucked beyond belief. Time for some no scopes. Nope, too many. Run, run, run. Smoke, insurgency, where's Terminator? Yes, yes. Yes, a T-800 killed a T. I have no idea where I'm shooting right now, Jesus Christ. Family out for a day trip. I don't even know where I'm shooting, I'm just shooting to where the blue laser's coming from. Okay. Right. Can I relax now? Yes, very nice. I swear down, I just saw something run up there. Swear down, I just saw something run. Lord noob! Yes. Ow. Ah. Right, okay. Let's see how this goes with the whole being in a sewer thing. Clear so far. This is still creepy as hell. Ah! Die. I believe we have wiped all of them out. But, to be on the safe side, H-bomb. What? Time to run. I need a hole. I need a hole. Hide. Apparently this wasn't a very good hiding spot. Apparently this was not a very good hiding spot at all. Okay, I can imagine this is gonna be very fucking Jesus. They're smiley faces. Oh, it's an implosion, shit! That was terrifying. And blinding, apparently. Okay, you're just a normal explosion. Napalm. Is he dead? He is. Oh, okay. Welcome back to NAM, boys! Hop, 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 hop. Am I flying? Oh, I am. Oh, that's going to go off again, isn't it? Or not? Jesus. What does a simple can do? Jeez! I can't see. I cannot see for shit. So that's what a simple can does. Hello, you're a test nuke. Well, okay. Right, ladies and gentlemen, this is where we're going to leave this video at, as one, I'm getting tired, and two, I need to get some things done. But I hope you all enjoyed watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and goodbye.